Snoop Dogg and D.I. Guess who's back? Still doing this, Andre.